To the front page of the Northern Territory News Now, Indigenous academic, she'll look very familiar, wait 2 seconds, says alcohol bans absolutely necessary across the territory. Eminent Aboriginal academic Marcia Langton has told the coroner extending alcohol bans across the Northern Territory is an absolutely necessary public health measure. Well, 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 who's the racist now, Marcia Langton? I mean, many people have been split on this issue because obviously it's the white man sitting in his office making laws for Indigenous communities saying you will be dry communities because I see fit, this is what's best for you. And yet, I'm actually surprised to hear Langton say, no, no, this is an absolute necessity in these communities, when surely a matter of weeks ago she might have said, no, no, you don't make laws for us, this is why we need a voice, et cetera, and so on. But here she is being that voice saying, yeah, take it off the lot of them.
I'm surprised to find myself agreeing with Marcia Langton. I think it's strange, a smart idea. You look at what's happening in places like Alice Springs, correct, not to mention some of those Indigenous communities, one of the best things they could do is just get rid of alcohol and immediately you'd have an improvement in behaviour, in health and in safety.
And a lot of this stuff that's popped off in Alice Springs, for instance, has come since the grog bans were lifted,
yes,
in the Northern Territory, and that's been a large part of the conversation. And I think it's important to have voices like Marcia Langton getting in on it, saying, no, we do actually need this intervention, because it takes out that argument of, well, this is a racist policy. It's
you're not allowed to say it unless some Indigenous people are agreeing
with you. You've got black people saying this is what we need.